I just wanted to kind of my progress so far of being able to walk on my own was one thing. Yesterday I did go pull it out the hallway into the door and back, so that's what I'm going to show you today.
Awesome.
Okay.
How are you feeling?
Because
this morning you weren't feeling
good. I was feeling good, but I think I'm getting more eat and feeling more hydrated a little better. The rebound maybe just increase my energy a little bit.
Yeah, because this morning you
wanted
to go up, you had a headache,
yeah,
you had a sore throat.
Yeah, I don't feel that bad now, so.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Everyone's filming Laura. What the heck is that about?
Why are you so excited?
Because I just walk from here down to the door and back without a walk, without walking six. Just
you came here just walking four steps. Within 4 days, you're almost walking at least 100 steps, right?
When do you think was the last time that you walked this far without a walker?
She just said that.
Since I've had the walker, but I have walking sticks before that, so I would say at least 2012 or 13 since I had walking sticks. Any kind of mobility device. It's been.
Yeah, this is the first time she walked without any help at all.
Yeah. That is incredible. I've done a little bit,
and it's all the banana.
It's all the fruit, yeah.
100%, no doubt about it.
And support. And I feel like I don't want to walk when I'm in pain.
Yeah.
I'm feeling sick. So I'm not feeling sick, I'm not